Authorities have now released the name of the Nisswa man who died in a single vehicle crash east of Nisswa in Lake Edward Township Monday night. He's identified as 29-year-old Jeremy Frost. Authorities say he was driving a pickup eastbound on County Road 18 when the pickup went out of control and collided with a tree. The crash happened near the intersection of County Road 18 and Wedgwood Road.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.